I believe in the power of the words.
Many people
is difficult before they tunnels, but I know
more divinity and value of words.
But they after
the words
more is beautiful.
Can make you
break you
down.
They can help you
tomorrow
your soul. They can damage you forever. So I always try to use positive words in my life. Whenever I go, the goal is at half city. I call half city. Call it. I call it scam. They call me disabled. I call myself different. They see my disability. They see my disability. I see my ability. There are some incidents that happen in your life. And those incidents are so strong that they fear your day. Those incidents actually are so strong that they break your physical, they deform your body, but they transform your soul. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.